Hi, I'm Stephanie, and welcome back. Welcome to Building Your Path to Success. Today, I'm excited to share information with you for the St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital, the POE program, which is the Pediatric Oncology Education Program. Before we get started, I'd like to welcome you if you're new to this channel or if you're returning. And on this channel, I like to share a lot of information in a short period of time for high school and college students so that they can build a meaningful resume and so that they can become more competitive as they work towards a career goal. If you like this type of information, specifically like this on the YouTube channel, give me a thumbs up, share, subscribe, ring that notification bell so that you can be notified as soon as the video is released. Again, give me that thumbs up, share, like, subscribe, and support the channel. Today, I'm going to talk about an opportunity for my college students and medical school students. The St. Jude's Children's Research Hospital has a pediatric oncology education program known as the POE program, the POE program. This program is designed for or creates opportunities for students preparing for careers in the biomedical sciences, medicine, nursing, pharmacy, psychology, or public health to gain biomedical and oncology research experience. Here you will have short-term training experiences, and you're going to be either in a laboratory or a clinical research. With this program, again, this is for students throughout the United States. If you're in medical school, you have to be attending medical school in the United States, and students come from all over to participate. This is very competitive. Okay, so here we go. The training, how long is this training? It's a summer program. If you're in medical school, they're looking for 10 weeks. If you are an undergraduate student, they're looking for 11 weeks. 10 weeks for medical school, undergraduates is going to be 11 weeks. They have about four start dates. May 9th, 16th, 23rd, or 31st. If you cannot start any of those dates, they suggest that you not even bother to apply for the program. So you must be able to start either on Monday, May 9th, Monday, May 16th, Monday, May 23rd, or Tuesday, May 31st. Those are the start dates that you have to start on one of those days. Most programs give you like one day to start and then you're finished. Here, they give you four different start dates in case you're in, you're graduating, I guess, or, you know, many different programs. They're giving you four start dates. A little unusual in itself, but that means they're going to be open. You must be a U.S. citizen or have a permanent, be a permanent resident in the United States. You have to be a highly qualified undergraduate. And when you're doing this, what do they mean? They mean you have to be a full-time student and you must have a grade point average, overall grade point average, at least a 3.4 or higher. And in your math and science courses, you must also have an overall 3.40 GPA in biology, chemistry, physics, and your math. And you're going to need to have at least one letter of recommendation from a research mentor. Medical, pharmacy, and graduate students must also have had the same requirements as the undergraduates, that 3.4. And you must also have research experience before you got to this and be at least a sophomore in college. So if you are a college sophomore or greater, you can apply for this. Now, you're saying, wait, I'm a freshman. If you're a freshman, go back and look at some of my other videos because there are a lot of programs that are looking for freshmen. Okay? So again, you're going to need at least one letter of recommendation from a research mentor. And again, if you are a medical school student, you must be attending a U.S. medical school. It has to be a U.S. There's no exceptions. How much money am I going to get? What am I going to get for doing this? I'm going to be working 40 hours a week. What do I get? Undergraduate participants will receive $400 a week allowance. I'm going to call it like a stipend allowance. And everyone else will get $480 a week. Why is that? Undergraduates are at the bottom of the totem pole. When you start talking about people in graduate school and medical school, they got a little bit more experience. They have to be compensated for having more research experience, more difficult classes, just coming to the table knowing more. So this is a good experience. They're going to hope to increase the money for this program for the summer of 2022 as they move forward. They're going to hope to increase it to $600 a week. So anybody cross your fingers. For undergraduates, that's $200 more a week. That's a lot of money difference. Group housing close to the campus will be available for free. Holla! Group housing will be available close to the campus at no cost if you're coming from outside the Memphis metropolitan area. Most people are coming from about 49 states. So most people are going to be in that group housing, living for free and getting paid to do research, to build your CV and your repertoire. They do not provide paid family housing. So you're going to have to come on by yourself. And the travel expenses, they do not pick up. Some programs do pick up travel expenses. You will be based on your interests. You will be assigned to a faculty or mentor who has similar or close research experience that you're interested in. Remember, oncology is an umbrella. It's a lot of different areas. So you will be teamed up with someone who has similar interests that you have. This program, the application did open on November 1st, and this application will close, I think, January 1st. So you really have to get on this. This is a great opportunity. I will put all the information in the description below, and I will be looking for additional opportunities for summer of 2022. More information for high school students will be coming out soon. I will be sharing information for students in the Philadelphia region. A lot of the summer high school information is more regional or national, but right now is the time for college information to come out. It's the way the flow of things just go. So if you can, share this information. Please remember to like this. Give me a thumbs up for this video on the YouTube channel. Like, share, subscribe, support the channel, and thank you for listening. Please share this information and be a part of the village. Thank you.